Hey friends, how is everybody doing today? This is Jessica Markham. I am Superstar Consultant with Scentsy from Team Dream and Believe in Wax Slinging Buffaloes in Oxford, Ohio. I am coming to you to show you May's Warmer of the Month. Yay, I'm super excited. It's really cute. We'll start with the scent. This month's scent is Cambridge. This is like clean, manly. It's got some musky tones to it. So, let's see here. Scentsy says it is sweet lemon pine needle with an intriguing dash of vetiver. Ooh. Yeah, so that musk is the vetiver that I'm smelling. I really like it. It's my new man scent. I already kind of snuck into this earlier, maybe last weekend, and I made samples already. So I am not going to do wax samples this summer because they get to be a melty, crappy mess. So I am going to be sending out room spray samples to everybody who requests one. So hit the link here and I will send you a room spray sample this summer. Cambridge is awesome. I'm super excited for it. So the next thing we are going to talk about is our warmer of the month. And I feel like this needs to be, what month is admin assistant day? This is like totally perfect for anybody who works in like an administrative role. The warmer is called Qwerty. Yeah, like your Qwerty keyboard. If that gives you any guesses to what it is. This warmer is an element warmer, so there's no bulb with it. And you will figure out why there's no bulb with it in just 1 second here. It's a typewriter! So exciting. So there's the dish here. And it looks just like keys here. I'm super excited for this warmer. Like I said, every admin needs one. If you would like to order the Qwerty warmer, it is $30. Normally in May, it's $27. So you get 10% off for ordering it in May. All right, guys, that's all I got for you tonight. Make sure to give thumbs up and leave me some comments. Have a great night. Bye.